something strange about that turtle, Moray. He seems unaware of the ways of the sea. What is it, Whiskers? Show us the way. He's nearly dead. We have to get water moving through his gills. The Oceanographic Institute. This shark was raised in captivity like the turtle.
Looks like they're glad to be home.
We appreciate your help, Manta and Moray. Unfortunately, most of our larger sea mammals are still missing.
And you're positive it was two dolphins and a finback whale that freed them?
Absolutely. They've raided us twice already this month.
Is there any way that you can stop them?
It will take time. They're obviously highly intelligent. Tell those dolphins that our experiments with the whales are not harmful. We're only trying to communicate with them.
We'll do our best, Doctor.
I guess we've got our work cut out for us, Moray. Let's go.
They're all healthy and kicking, Skipper.
Good. The people at Wonderworld are really anxious for this batch of whales. I'll be glad when this trip is over. There's tricky water ahead.
The Great Reef?
No matter how many times I travel this way, it always makes me nervous.
There it is, off the port bow. It looks harmless from here, sir.
It's never harmless.
Hey, Captain! I can't control it! We're going off course!
Something's pulling us toward the reef.
Any luck, Moray?
Nothing. It's like looking for ghosts.
I have also found nothing. That's an SOS signal.
It's coming from the Great Reef.
Look at those dolphins. It's like they're directing an escape. Incredible. I can't believe it.
Captain!
It's Manta and Moray.
Is everyone all right, Captain?
Yes, Manta. But our cargo of whales for Wonderworld escaped with the help of two dolphins.
Was there a whale with them?
More than one. It was about five whales that pushed us out on that reef. The people at Wonderworld are going to be mighty upset about this.
Which way did they go?
That way. They only have a couple of minutes on you, Manta.
Moray, you and Guppy tow these lifeboats in. I'll see if I can catch up with those dolphins.
Right, Manta. Be careful.
Stop, Great One. I am Manta. Listen to my words. Let me speak with the dolphins. Many of the animals you release cannot survive in the sea. I understand they are your brothers, but you can't... Let me pass and talk with the dolphins. I consider all creatures of the deep my friends, Great One, but you are trying my patience. I've lost them. Greetings, little brother. I search for a pack of whales led by two dolphins. Have you seen them? Where? Go, little brother. Find Moray. Tell her to meet me at Wonderworld. The dolphins. I'll be back with help as soon as I can. Stop! The seawall must be repaired or the town will be flooded. No, Brother Dolphin. You have not only endangered the brothers you free, but the lives and property of humans as well. Come, great ones, help us rebuild the wall. Intentions were honorable, Brother Dolphins, but many of those you freed were raised in captivity and cannot survive in the sea.
The scientists are only trying to communicate with the whales. They mean them no harm. We appreciate your concern, but your methods are too dangerous.
We have no answer to this problem, Brother. All we can promise is that the captive animals will not be mistreated. Goodbye.
Bye.
See you soon.
I know we haven't changed their minds, Manta.
No, but maybe we've given them something to think about.